semblance of order has been restored.
Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair, Sasha Banks, along with Bianca Belair. Looks like we actually have a tag match started.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's hope we have a tag team match on our hands right here.
Because on paper, let's be perfectly honest, I challenge you to find a more stacked, more loaded tag team matchup than we're seeing right now. Four of the most decorated women ever in WWE.
On the same ring at the same time, but it devolved into a melee before. Can they work together well, Byron?
Is a melee different than a melee?
Melee and melee are the same thing.
It's okay.
Totally interchangeable.
Wasn't sure. Queen looking for the figure four. Oh, Sasha Banks
throws her up. One, down. Two, trying to get it over. It's not going to happen yet.
The athleticism of Charlotte Flair.
Oh, Hurricane Rana.
The bank. Yeah. Banks now looking for a wheelbarrow.
There it is. Uh-oh. Shoulders down.
There were close calls here for the boss.
Oh, my.
Banks with a kick of her own rocks Charlotte Flair. Backbreaker from Flair.
Oh, look at the physical dominance from Charlotte Flair.
Bianca there, arm outstretched, looking for the tag from Sasha Banks, who right now is in no position to tag in the ESC.
But make no mistake about it, Bianca is not in any way, shape, or form concerned about the well-being of Sasha Banks. Bianca just doesn't want to lose the matchup. Bianca wants the winner's share of the purse.
Becky Lynch tagging herself in. Charlotte doesn't like it, but Becky's legal.
Stay calm, stay calm.
What about these two heavy hitters? Charlotte Flair, Becky Lynch, along with Ronda Rousey, the first women to ever headline WrestleMania. Sasha Banks and Belair.
Oh!
Following in their footsteps.
Knee to the face to the cover. Great kick out by Becky Lynch.
And Sasha is completely ignoring Bianca Belair.
I can't say that I'm surprised at all. Sasha Banks wants to do this all by herself. Maybe. Oh, okay, now we get a tag.
A begrudging tag, but a tag nonetheless. Sasha Banks acquiescing to Bianca Belair, who's continuing. Oh, look at this. Okay.
A little back and forth. Did you say teamwork yet, Corey?
I've used that term very, very lightly in this particular. Okay.
That was a bit much.
I mean, it's technically a tag. More a slap to the shoulder. Can we see them work together? Oh, not quite.
Big time Bex with a couple of right hands and a forearm rocks Belair in the corner.
She's trying to fight her way out of the wrong side of town. Out goes Sasha Banks.
Bianca Belair just launched Sasha Banks out. Beautiful suplex.
Rolls through. Look at the power of the EST.
Let's make it two in a row.
And make it look easy. Great height.
To the cover. Out before three, but when you look at this whole field, it's hard to find a better athlete than Bianca Belair. She doesn't have the experience necessarily, but God, athletically, she can do everything.
I agree with you wholeheartedly, although I think Charlotte Flair herself may disagree. Charlotte's one who's prided herself for years on her athletic ability, and the attitude of Belair showing out.
Come on, Sasha.
Tags it and then dumps her tag partner.
Things are going well for a few moments.
Look at that roll through.
That's the bank statement.
Couldn't quite get it.
Lynch had it scouted, looking for the disarmer submission. Sasha knows she's in trouble.
And then multiple tags made by Charlotte Flair.
You can say slapping herself in.
Get your ass out there.
Backstabber to a distracted Charlotte Flair. It's a problem with not being on the same page. These momentum shifts back and forth. Neither team able to work together. They're wailing on each other.
Big time. Becks just got rocked by a knee from the boss.
Bianca Belair coming right after Sasha Banks again.
Well, I'm sure Becky and Sasha still have fresh on their mind this past Friday on being put through a table. By the EST.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
And the officials had enough.
Well, the official had no choice.
It goes from a tag match to a no contest.
Exploder.
You don't expect the action to stop now. Look at this.
Lynch wants to disarm her. Belair's in trouble.
And take Belair's arm home with her.
Bianca Belair, look at her. Defiant Belair.
I think we're about to take a detour on that trip home, Jimmy.
I think so. Looking for the KOD.
Lynch hanging onto the top rope for dear life.
What's Sasha?
Backstabber once again.
Kick to the body. Uppercut from Bex, but Sasha wants the backstabber again.
Becky Lynch with other plans.
Look at the manhandle. It goes back and forth.
Lynch, oh! Nasty kick.
There it is!
Manhandle slam by the SmackDown Women's Champion. And it's Becky Lynch who leaves the lasting impression in this chaotic tag team match.
Trying to make a statement before Crown Jewel.
Well, guys, Becky Lynch isn't the only SmackDown champion making her presence felt tonight. We kicked off the evening with the arrival of the SmackDown tag team.